To start using proxies in GeeLark, launch the application. You can add proxies two ways, directly to your profile or in bulk. If you want to add one proxy at a time under the primary section, choose New Profile. Then, select between making a browser or a cloud phone profile. Name your profile and choose an operating system. Next, scroll down to Proxy Settings. Make sure you've selected Custom. Under Proxy Type, choose your protocol. Now, it's time to get your proxies. Head to our dashboard. Click on Residential Proxies and select Mobile. In the Proxy Setup tab, click on Create User. Type in the username of your choice and hit Add. The password will be generated for you. Now, choose a preferred proxy user, location, session type, and output format. Below, you will find the generated endpoints. Copy one and go back to the GeeLark app. Enter the proxy host address and port number into respective fields. Then, type in your dashboard username and password. To see if the details are correct, click Check Proxy. Next, go ahead and fill in the rest of the settings details. Once finished, save the profile by clicking OK. Another way to add proxies is in bulk. To do this, under the primary section, click on Proxies. Hit Add Proxy. Then, in the text field, enter proxy details. The easiest way to do this is going back to our dash, Proxy Setup tab, and choosing your preferred protocol or output format. Then, copy as many endpoints as you want and paste them in GeeLark. Each endpoint must be entered in a new line. Check your setup by clicking on Proxy Tests. Once the connection is successful, save your proxy batch by clicking OK. You can use saved proxies if you head back to New Profile, scroll to the proxy settings, and choose Saved Proxies. Then, simply select from your saved proxy servers to complete the setup. That's all you need to know to start using proxies with GeeLark. Want to start anonymous browsing right away? Get mobile proxies using the link in the description. For more proxy setup guides, visit our YouTube channel and documentation.